That's right. No more beard. I'll grow it back too. Most of you haven't seen my most of you haven't seen my intro. You have seen my video. Yeah, but first thing first, I hope you enjoy. I was a sensitive guy, so I used to cry a lot. Well, my friends laugh at me. Some people say, there are always these people who say, don't cry, be a man. And I used to stop. Slowly, I stopped crying. Then recently, one of my friends started crying. And I told him to be a man. He got all protective and he said that, what the hell do I mean by be a man? I should not be a sexist and even men are allowed to share their feelings and all. And I told him that by be a man, I don't mean don't mourn or don't cry. I mean that realize that these drawbacks, these fallouts, these failures, every such thing will come in life and will come in plenty. So if I'm going through a phase, I can either mourn about it or ask myself that what did I learn from this experience? Because when I answer it, I'm no longer mourning. I am learning, improving, taking my life forward. Taking your life forward is a pretty good direction to take your life.